In this video tip, we will look at how to contribute to a wiki page in my classes. A class wiki, or wiki page, are terms used to describe a page that allows collaborative editing of its content and structure by all class participants. The default setting in Canvas is to restrict editing of pages to instructors only. However, instructors can change page settings that allow students to edit pages. Therefore, if you can edit a page in your course, your instructor has allowed you to contribute content to that particular page. You may find the class wiki in the Pages tab if the instructor has enabled this in your course, or as an item in a module. Click the title of the page, and when the page opens, click the Edit button. Contribute to the page as detailed in the instructions. When you are done adding to the page, click Save. You can also click the three-dot menu icon to view page history. To review what changes were made and when, this may be useful if you would like to view the status of the page for a previous contribution you made. If you navigate to a wiki page that you were previously able to edit, but when you go to the page later and the edit option is gone, this means that the instructor closed the page for contributions, and students no longer have access to edit the page or view the page history. This may happen if the instructions for the wiki page included a contribution deadline. Thank you for watching this video tip. For more information, please review the following guide.